Florida's newest congressman was sworn into the House of Representatives Wednesday, just a day after winning a special election. Curt Clawson replaced former Bonita Springs Representative Trey Riedel, who resigned after a cocaine scandal. Clawson, a 54-year-old Republican and former Purdue basketball player, stood by his mother and his former coach as Speaker John Boehner swore him in.
About that little badge right there.